14-year-old Phoebe Arthur has been released from the hospital after being shot last week during that tragedy at Oxford High School.
Phoebe was shot with her boyfriend, who was released from the hospital last week. They're both now home and recovering. A GoFundMe has been set up for Phoebe. So far, just over $75,000 has been raised. We do have a link to that fundraiser at woodtv.com.